Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah, Nabiyyina Muhammad wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Inshallah, one correction and one reminding. As for the correction after Maghrib, tonight I mentioned that it is not permissible to eat or drink walking. That is not right. It is permissible to eat walking and to drink walking. And there is hadith about that, showing that that is a permissible. That you can walk while you are eating, you can walk while you are drinking. And the ulama like Sheikh Al-Albani, rahimahullah, mentioned that normally the one who eat walking or drink walking is someone who is in need of that. He is in need of to walk, and at the same time he is in need of to eat or to drink. So that is permissible. As for the reminding, it is that especially the brothers who join the salah from back, or those who pray last rows, many of them, they take a big space. So in the middle of salah, there's so much gaps between the row. In a way, some of them, jazahumullahu ta'ala, jazahumullahu khairan, they try to connect the row. So they sometimes stand in a way which is not standing. Their 2 feet is very far in order to fill the gap. So first of all, when we are entering salah, wherever we may be, the first row, the second, the last, we stand normal. We don't connect the feet, our 2 feet, nor do we separate so fast, so far. We stand normal, the space we need. And if it happened in the middle of the prayer, there is somebody left the row, or because the beginning was not stand properly, there's a lot of gaps, then move to the wherever the center of the masjid. Move to the center of the masjid where is usually where the imam is, the right of the imam, the direction of the imam. Not someone goes to the left, another one goes to the right, and the row is divided into two. Rather, go to, because usually the row is started from the middle. If 3 people are praying, the behind the two ma'mumin, they stand right behind the imam. Right behind the imam, not his right side, not his left side. Yes, if they are just the two, the imam should be that the left side and the ma'mun the right side is straight. But two or more, they should line up behind the imam. Therefore, if in the middle of the salah there is a gap on the left side, right side, then the person should move to the direction where the imam is to connect the row and not to leave the row open. That's really a mistake. The other thing, some brothers, once salah is finished, they miss one rak'ah or more, and they stand, you see they either move back or they either move front without a reason. Not if they're looking for a sutra, because the one before you stood up, so you get in a sutra, getting kalut. That's understandable. Not because it was already, it was not enough space, so you need to step back. Nothing of that. They just either go or back. That shouldn't be made, because you don't make the salah harakat, moving without a need, without a reason. So inshallah, to remember too. So again and again, and jazawallahu khair, one of the brother sending me the fatwa of Sheikh Al-Albani, which he mentioned the hadith, and he authenticated the permissibility of eating and drinking while you're walking, and jazawallahu khairan, and that's the right of a brother to his brother, to remind one another, to correct one another. Barakallahu fikum. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.